A well-known veteran journalist is coming back to Iowa.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Harry Smith. Welcome to CBS This Morning.
You might remember Harry Smith from when he hosted The Morning Show on CBS. He was with the network for nearly 20 years. He recently announced he's retiring from NBC News and will now teach at his alma mater, Central College in Pella. Smith plans to teach a course in curiosity.